Japanese officials are still trying to figure out how many people died after a highway tunnel collapsed about 50 miles outside Tokyo. At least 150 heavy concrete roof panels crashed onto the roadway, burying a number of vehicles. Fire then delayed rescuers' efforts to get inside. The collapse is about a mile inside the tunnel.